Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos. I'm in the Vatican and I'm just going to go do a little quick run around and show you some of the statues, the main four statues, plus the one that everybody touches for luck and stuff, but or for, I guess, faith maybe, I don't know. Anyway, so I'm going to go inside and I'll take a little quick video for you. Thanks a lot. Have a great day. Bye. I'm here in the Vatican. And I'm here just really doing a video on Michelangelo's items, but I figured I have a couple minutes to kill until they move the barricade so I can get closer. So I figured I'd just come down here and do a little couple minute video on the Vatican now that I can get closer. And you can see how big these things are compared to the people. I mean, these are huge. Amazing, huh? Yeah, simply crazy. So there's four statues here that are, I think that are pretty important. I guess I'll point those out really quick. This is one of them. Huge. And they're on all four corners. And this is another one. Amazing, huh? Another one. They got statues all over the place, but I'm just doing the four corners right now. So this is the third one. Last but not least, is this one. Neat. And that's where the Pope gets up there and does his thing at. Pretty is mind-boggling. I love how the sunlight comes in too. It looks pretty amazing. Here's another statue. It's not one of the four corner ones, but it's important. Everybody touches his foot, so they rub it for luck. I mean, you can see how worn down it is, you know what I mean? You can see how the very neat. All right, everybody. I think my Pietro is about to open, so I think I'll go over there and do that, and I hope you enjoyed this little tiny clip of the Vatican. It's just amazing, everywhere you look. Very cool, everybody. All right, have a good day. Bye.